is Liu Zhixuan. I am a student studying University of Arizona. I will talk about the fair experience of my life. Every Chinese student needs to attend the college entrance examination, and so do I. It is very important that you go to the famous university. It can help us future life. It can help us to get a better job. But I failed. In that days, I don't want to do anything. I just stay at home. I don't want to think anything about it. But in one day, I realized that exam is not the end of my life. So I spent 1 year to take a TOEFL exam. I study English. I take 5 times to take the TOEFL exam. Finally, I came to United States. I go to the University of Arizona. I'm success. So everything, you just need to pay attention and you have to work your hardest. You will be successful.